is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And that gets things running. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, how can I ignore the Brazilian Felipe Coutinho, who delivers an awful lot for a little guy. Great imagination and guile about his work in midfield, and in attack, he can punch considerably above his weight.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Jordi Alba. Chance! Rakitic.
Yes, really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Lukaku hits that long. He's left his... And Cuadrado! Goal! Oh, my goodness. That has ripped the rigging.
Oh, the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
So everybody is talking about this major new managerial appointment. It's hard not to join in that conversation. What do you think he'll bring to them, Jim?
Well, if ever there was a manager, Peter, who could shake up this dressing room, it's him. He doesn't settle for second best.
Varane goes looking. No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's put a stop to that. And it's Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. Luis Suarez has a swing at it!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
They've played it short. Roberto tries to swing it in. Get that clear.
Fires it in. He's gone for it. A great save. Real class.
Suarez sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
It's been taken short. He just whacks it away. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Luis Suarez. Coutinho. Can he find a... Has a hit!
Wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Coutinho with the short one. Cuadrado boots it to safety. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. And it's Lukaku. And the counter is on. Going through.
Lukaku
going for goal! Shoots! Oh, the ball's come loose!
Lukaku has given away a free kick.
Oh! Jordi Alba. Dembele. First 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But it still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now. How's the first half compared with your expectation? At least Peter, not conceding another goal, has kept them in this game, and they can up their response in this second half. Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And the game has already resumed here. A 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. Luis Suarez! Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team. And it's Lukaku. Forward it goes. Messi. It's loose. Who's getting there? Messi with a really impressive run, which nearly went the whole way. Yeah, the confidence we can admire. The decision-making, we can't. He learned from it. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Roberto. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Luis Suarez. Shakes the shoot! Caused a worry or two.
Dembele did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Piqué cuts it out. Now it's Dembele. Done. Varane knocks it away. And the defence can get it clear. And it's Coutinho. Philippe Coutinho, massive lead!
Barcelona are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly. Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Manolas. Cuadrado. Can he finish? Should have been two.
Benzema was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
Well, there's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Benzema looks to get on the end of this. Now it's Lukaku. It's Lukaku! Should have put that one away.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
And that's been lever clear.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
Benzema, he's left his man. Gets it into the middle. Towering header! The whistle is gone and it is all over. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it and that was enough.
And there's a lot more to read into this game than just the scoreline.